Welcome back to Let's Play Siege of Dragonspear, Baldur's Gate, DLC, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. What happens?
Yes.
When we mess with one of these. I don't know what these are. Tombs? You press against the mask and it moves, sliding back into a shallow niche with an audible click. Nothing happens. That one moves.
What? A simple matter?
Yes. Sword first.
So which ones don't have this one? And this one? Wait. Nothing happens there. The bottom ones? Is this a puzzle? Do we need to activate all of these? That one moved. Nothing happens. Okay. That one moved. That one moved. Nothing happens. Okay. That one. That one. Nothing happens. Okay, this one. This one. This one.
I swim in memories of places such as this.
Yes.
Most unpleasant memories.
Nothing happens. Okay, so this one always seems to work. This one, this one. Nothing. I don't know. Do we have a clue? Of some kind? I line them up side by side, the Lord of Murderlek's order. Maybe that. I don't know if she's talking about that. Side by side, so maybe all the top ones and then...
It's good to see in the dark.
So, wait, I do this, and then this. Nothing. This. This. Nothing. This. This. That one didn't work. This one? Nothing. Maybe we'll get a clue further ahead. Alright.
You want me? Right. hidden away.
Peeking in. No traps.
Hidden away.
Hidden away. I don't like this.
Hidden away. Hidden away.
Peeking? That's interesting.
Hidden away.
Door there. There's gotta be some kind of trap in this room. Something in it.
Hidden away.
Still can't see the whole room, I notice.
Hidden away. Hidden away.
Wish you'd say something other than hidden away. It seems to be empty.
You want Boo? Let's talk more fight!
Hidden away.
So nothing really to see here, huh?
Hidden away.
Thing seems to be in a state of disrepair.
Sweetheart? Whatever you like.
Surprised we can't do anything with this.
Yes, dear.
What? Yes.
Let's move her up into second place. Yeah, that's better. Anyway.
Huh? Sword first.
Oh. Darskhelin? An image fills your mind. The creature before you walks down a dark passage before emerging into the bloody light of the temple. Oh boy, we've got a illithid mind flayer here. It stands above a pile of bodies in an attitude of triumph. Yours is one of the bodies on the pile, your brain removed from your skull. Oh, you got tentacles on your face. Who are you? What was your plan here? The image changes to that of the mind flayer bowing before an enormous pulsating brain in a pool of liquid. A feeling of success permeates the vision. This temple is now the domain of the massive brain creature. The visions fade away in a swirl of blackness and menace. Cold shot, alright.
Trouble?
I'd say so. Where's that potion? That intelligence potion. That's a gem bag. That's a stroll case. There we go. You know what? Better off for him to use this.
Aye. Yes?
Guard. No, not guard. Okay, he's gonna use his greenstone amulet. Protection against charm, confusion, fear, domination, ESP, detect alignment, hold, stun, psionics, sleep, and feeble mind. Only lasts for a turn. Assume.
Yes, Abel.
Protection from evil.
Thy called.
Haste.
You're whatever you like.
I am Dostorn.
Oh, wait, don't.
Velbol?
No.
Dostorn. What? Speak.
Just want to make sure she gets in on the haste here.
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't know where. What happened to that nymph last time? I guess I might have messed up and. Not cast it.
You want Boo?
Alright. He's casting that, or using it, or something.
Mana. What?
Fire Giant is 22. Frost Giant is 21. I'll use Frost Giant.
Yes.
Mirror image.
Yes.
And mirror image. I can even put a save in. Look at that.
Yes, Abel.
Chant. Okay.
Huh? Yes.
All right, so I got Darskhelin, Jan Redmoons, and Shalin.
Trouble?
I'd say so.
By demand?
Yes.
Using the fire arrows, I guess that's good. I don't know if we're gonna have spell abilities because that's a psionic creature, so I'm not sure if that would work. Oh, there's more. We also have Tetsunehi and Mohad Flintborn. Magic resistance on Darskhelin. Right. Darskhelin was immune to my damage. I think that's just a fire damage. Because he is taking slashing damage. Pretty good. We've got him badly injured already. But so far, not a scratch on us. Is he taking damage from me? Looks like not. So
what is it?
Attack him. Can a nymph get through?
What? A simple matter?
I The nymph is doing... Oh, hold monster on Charlotte. I'm not sure. I don't think he's a monster. Oh, Shaolin is held. Awesome. Alright, we've got minor damage near death here.
Yes?
Alright, so focus on Tetsuni, I suppose, since this guy's held.
Your life should be mine.
We killed him. I discovered a mind flayer was behind the strange events at the Temple of Sirik. Is this the brain thing? A gelatinous, faintly glowing substance burbles and burps as it oozes through this collection of glass and metal tubes. Oh boy.
Hmm? In a tank. What?
Aye.
I am yours to command.
Oh. Who's casting here?
Yes.
Velbol?
I might have a globe of something, dispelling
Do
or something.
It.
Hey there.
Oh, I don't think they can hit him.
Curses! What is it?
Okay, so she used this up. Ken's taking on Mohad Flintborn here.
What?
I bleed. Heal me.
Oh God.
What?
Dostorn. Speak.
I don't know if there's anyone currently attacking her. Probably Jan Redmoons. Or it's attacking Min, so maybe she can just heal herself.
Yes, you want Boo?
Who are you after right now?
What?
You're right here?
Yes.
Badly injured.
Fear yourself.
Hurry.
That stings, doesn't it, evil? Huh?
All right, we killed. We killed Seth... whatever. he looks like he's still held? I'm not sure. Sweet. A potion of extra healing. We need more of those. We always need more of those. So we've got this wizard here, and we've got Mohad Flintborn, and we've got this Shaolin, who I think is held. She's still trying to heal herself.
What is it?
Let's attack this guy then, because this is going to be deflected, probably. Minute meteors on him.
I hear.
Same here. Well, magic missile anyway.
You want me?
Freedom or death!
Could cause much harm here, and I shan't allow it.
Yeah. Where's...
I am yours to command.
Well, she's all the way over here.
Velbol?
Oh, she's blind. Oh, and her intelligence is drained by the mind flayer. Can she not cast a spell because she's blind? Chaos on Bakin. Regenerating. Everyone else is okay, pretty much. So she's blind. We'll just leave her over there for her devices, I guess.
Die cold.
What?
Oh, we used it up. Alright. Oh boy.
Sweetheart?
I don't have any healing potions left. Who is attacking you? Mohad Flip. Oh, that's her there. Where's McKin? Oh, I thought McKin was fighting him. Oh, McKin is. Oh, McKin is under chaos. Never mind. Ran over there. Well, I can throw in a. Yeah, I can throw in a quick heal. And then someone throw her a potion as well. She can throw a potion when she's blind. You were over there somewhere. Where did you catch? Drink that. McKin is unavailable. Viconia is blind, so. Still trying to heal her, I guess. McKin is back, still under chaos, so I can't control Kin.
What is it?
This is supposed to be instantaneous when I heal here.
What?
Something going on with me as well? No? Just heal her, please.
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
Well, the nymph is unavailable. But we killed, excellent. We killed the mage. Jahan Redmoons. Alright, so it's just up to him now.
Yes.
Like he's going after Dinah here. Critical miss. Jahan Redmoons. Well, that's Jahan Redmoons is dead, right? Yeah.
Thy demand, whatever thy wills.
Got him. Oh, we got the blast too. On some of us, anyway.
Trouble?
Oh yeah, what are you doing?
I thought first. Yes?
Whatever thy will is.
One of the spells failed. Alright, so you're attacking.
What?
She's attacking him.
You want me?
And?
Attacking. Where is she?
I hear.
Over there.
Death comes swiftly!
Who's he going after? Mince, good.
Back done and done, yes?
What do you call it? Agonizar Scorcher. Still.
What?
Unavailable. Magic missile here. Whoa.
Speak. Yes, Abil.
Thy demand?
Again with Scorcher here. Fana taking missile damage from McKinn. Thanks, McKinn. Wake up, will ya? Where is McKinn? All the way over there. Oh, he's throwing the axes, that's why.
Yes?
Wait, did we kill this guy? We did, okay.
You want Boo?
I am yours to command.
I can't control you.
I avoid temptation unless I can't resist.
The nymph is attacking Sap.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
It's life for me. Yes, dear.
Is it now?
And whatever thy will.
Let's have the softer people leave the
what?
Room.
Such mean.
They're getting attacked by McKinn and the nymph.
You want right. Sweet, whatever you like.
Okay, Shalin's dead. Like randomly teleporting us or something around. Or is that the nymph doing that?
Jalbir impos. Fair enough.
What?
Let's gather out here.
Sword first.
Are we all back now? We're not attacking each other?
Yeah?
Okay, good. And nobody died. I'd call that a win.
Huh?
Yes, Abil.
Who needs a potion of healing? You do, don't you?
I am yours to command. Fair enough.
I didn't want that.
Trouble?
I wanted that. All this stuff is magical. Awesome.
Whatever you like. I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
Alright, well, you have this. Oh, I can get the acid arrows. Change that up. Well, some healing is in order.
Velbol?
I thought that was going to be actually harder than it actually was. I think, well, the nymph taking that one guy out of the... paralyzing him right away, that helped. I gotta say. And that was early on.
Do it. What?
Okay. By the nymph. The nymph.
Aye.
Alright, so these extra healing potions. Minsk has one. I have two of them. Highly sought after, by me anyway. So Minsk has one and four of the normal. Just give her one regular. So she's got one and one. Got one normal one here. One and one for me. Two and one for... let's do that. One and one there. On none. Okay. Never mind, I'm gonna take that right back from you. We need to buy more healing potions whenever we can.
Yes?
Alright, let's see what we...
such menial tasks.
What we got. Well, that's regular plate mail, and then a helmet from some kind of magical large shield.
Yes?
An amulet, studded leather armor, longbow, short sword. Well, he's out here, and he's picking this stuff up. Alright, well there's another extra healing.
You want
speak?
Boo?
Who should we give that to? McCann, I suppose? It's good for just a, you know, get out of danger quick kind of thing. Kind of overkill for the people with less hit points.
Trouble.
See you.
I will.
Okay. Take that.
What is it?
What? Let's talk more fight! Dominsk is as brawny as they come. He cannot carry everything, and he must make room for Boo.
Shut up, Boo. Alright, so a large shield plus one. Give it right back to you. Katana not identified. Longbow plus one. I don't think thieves can use longbows. No, they can't. Carry that. Because Mince can't carry everything, as we've just heard. Let's see. Short sword plus one. Studded leather armor plus one. I'm finding a lot of those around. Got some kind of magical axes here. Battle axe plus one. Unidentified amulet. Alright. What else?
What?
Huh? Let's talk more fight!
You grab that.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Mage robe, bracers, quarterstaff, and some darts. Okay, it's a traveler's robe. I think Dinah here has that, right? Well, she has a knave's robe. Save versus death plus one, Plus one versus slashing, so this is like a minor difference. Plus one versus missile instead, and then say versus breath. Can't wear both of them. Wish you could to get like all the effects, but you have to choose. Oh yeah, she can carry that stuff. Bracers of Defense AC7. Now, that's exactly what I have. And then, it's not going to help, because already negative one there. And Dinah here is AC5. Doubt we can even do anything with that. No. Nothing's changing. Could put them on anyway, but it doesn't make a difference. I'd forget to sell them, so.
Your need. Whatever
what
you like.
Is it?
A den of stinking evil.
That's fine, you can go
Actually,
over there.
Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
Darts of Stunning to go with these, yeah. Most of the time he uses these is when I'm forget to switch him back to swords and doing it accidentally. That's like 90% of the time he's using darts is like accidentally. Quarterstaff plus one. You can carry that. Ooh, nope, you can't carry that. Nor can you. How heavy is this thing? Weight four. Well, I guess we're close to our limit here. Hey, you can carry that. Gem blade. Little tinny. Alright. What else? We gotta identify these two things.
Trouble?
What?
I hear.
Yes, Abel.
Hurry.
Yeah, right.
Alright, let's get back in there.
Aye. Sword first.
That's all the stuff? Okay. Oh boy. Is that how the giant brain creature is supposed to come into our world or something?
Hey there.
Checking for traps.
Whatever you like.
Trapped. Oh, a male body. This is a dead body. And some kind of magical dagger. Well,
yes, yes.
I guess Mince can grab the body. I have a feeling something might happen
yes.
when we grab that body. I don't know why it's just a dagger plus one.
You want sword first.
Okay, he's got a dead body. I don't know if this was some kind of ceremonial thing or what. One dead body. How heavy is this? Weight 12 is pretty heavy. Trying to clear him out a little bit. Okay.
You want me? Whatever you like.
Please unlock this. Or untrap this, rather. Now you can unlock it. Alright, we've got an onyx ring, a King's Tears gem, and a moonbar gem, and a scroll of chaotic commands. Oh, she's full. Weight three, that's not too bad. You can hold that, right? bottle of wine here.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
And chaotic commands, I guess we know that one. She probably knows it too. Oh, it's not usable by a mage. Level 5. She doesn't have it memorized, so I guess she could have it just in case. Now, I don't know what else to do here.
Whatever you like.
Let's look around for any hidden doors or anything like that. I'd like to destroy this equipment. But I don't know if that's something we can do. I wonder if there's anything we can mess with in here. Or if this is it. We've destroyed the creature. I mean, we've kept the creature from coming into this world. What does this say? Oops. Hold up. We didn't read this because we were busy still fighting the other ones. Oh, so it's a done quest now? I discovered a mind flayer was behind the strange events at the Temple of Sirik. I discovered the mastermind behind the summoning of the tentacled beast. It was a mind flayer who read the mind of the caged priestess of Baal. She wanted to see an end to this temple, so she allowed the mind flayer to read her thoughts and learn everything about the layout and cultists here. The creature even then usurped the mind of the high priestess and forced her to let its minions into the temple. I put an end to those plans. Sweet. So we might just be done with this dungeon. We need to find ale at the Crusader camp. And apparently now I can get into the Crusader camp. Hopefully. And look for her amulet near the Coalition camp. The Coalition camp. Is that our camp? Or is it again the Crusader camp?
What?
I'm pretty sure I was pretty thorough out there.
Sword first!
This room completely threw me off. There was nothing in here. I was like, what purpose does this room have? Not much. And then they put this here that you can't open. I figured this would be full of traps. Or something. Oh, what about this? Yeah, I wonder.
Your knee, right.
Is there anything behind this wall?
Yes.
I try to like bust down the So there's got to be something with the masks here. I'm going to ruminate on this. You know, a little bit longer episode this time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. We'll see what else we can squeeze out of this dungeon before we leave. And, I mean, it looks like we've been everywhere. There's a reliquary. Fort Zaytar here is the way out. Prisoners. Ritual chamber. It's not as big as originally thought. Just a lot of big battles. Time to get through these rooms, that's all. High Priestess's quarters. Ritual chamber. Yeah, it was pretty nasty there. That thing. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.